display. Share through. Soompi.1x1 Two new sets of stills have been released for MBN's Rich Man, Poor Woman. See also, Industry Insiders rank most influential people in Korean music industry. Last episode, Lee Yu-chan, played by EXO, Suho, coldly told Kim Bo-ra, played by Ha Yun-soo, to return to Next In after seeing her with Min Tae-ju, played by Oh Chang-suk. Kim Bo-ra cried when she heard this, thinking that he didn't trust her, and he did this in order to protect himself because he feared that she would also leave him. Soompi. Display. News. English. 300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English. 300x250, ATF in the stills, Lee Yu-chan and Ha Yun-soo sit side by side on the bus, and they also look sweet as they fall asleep leaning on each other. This is a total transformation from Lee Yu-chan's previous modes of transportation, where he used to ride expensive sports cars and motorcycles. In another set of stills, the former Next In CEO reunites with some of his former employees. In the last episode, Next In's Big File team faced a crisis after disappointing the Minister of Information and Communication, played by Choi Jin-ah. When members of the team opposed the interface change, Min Tae-ju offered a raise. In the stills, these employees are reunited with Lee Yu-chan, Ha Yun-soo, and Cha Da-jin, played by Park Sung-hoon. Deep in thought, Lee Yu-chan holds a marker and stands in front of a blank wall of a new office. Will this be the start of a new team? And what was the turning point that brought back romantic sparks between Lee Yu-chan and Kim Bo-ra? Find out in the next episode of Rich Man, Poor Woman, which airs on Wednesdays and Thursdays at 11 p.m. KST. Check out the first episode below. Source 1.